It's back. A dinosaur story? Question mark. Alright. Hopefully y'all are still here. Don't worry. As soon as the stream goes down, the PS4 tells me. So that way I won't just forget that I'm streaming. Let's close that window. It'll make it easier. And load the chat in its own separate thing over here. There we go. Dr. Daddy Macaroni, I was so shocked that you're still alive and are a person that watches TenFei-related content that the stream collapsed. Such was my surprise. Oh, you're real fucking good. You hit me with a goddamn fireball. The screw eye? The Deadeye? Oh, Red Dead Redemption was a good game. They should make another Red Dead game. Red Dead Replenish. Red Dead Revelations. Alright, we have to kill this man before he swings his torch. No, stop it! Plus, it's not a torch, it's a lantern. Stupid. I told him. I'm the victor in this battle. Okay, let's grab us two or three items, I guess. Yeah. R2-D2? What are y'all talking? The stream chat has become this its own ecosystem that I'm no longer a part of. I'll never quite understand what y'all are talking about. Why does my R2 not one-shot you? Because I'm not strong enough. Miyazaki, make my axe hand strong. Red Dead 2? That's a thing? Also, you am head crab? You are a head crab zombie. If you're not careful, I'm gonna fire fast at zombie ghost. Does the guy that wrote Full Life Consequences still write fanfiction? Or, like, did his internet fame, did he become too big and sell out to Hollywood? Look how girthy my life bar is. This is the best starting class in the game. Most people start as a knight. Why be a knight when you could be a warrior? Do I like this game better than Bloodborne? Yes. Although this game is basically Bloodborne with a Souls veneer painted over it, it still makes it better than Bloodborne. But don't be fooled. This game is Bloodborne if Bloodborne was Dark Souls. Min, are you going to share with us your sweet fan fiction? I have fan fiction? Oh my. Oh my, it sounds saucy. Who do I ship with who? Son, is Harry Potter involved? Tell me Inuyasha's in it. I'll faint. Which of the two brothers from Supernatural does Inuyasha have sex with? Wow, I found a raw gem. Is this better than Dark Souls 1? That's tough. Son. Alright, we want that dragon to burn this crowd up, but not us. So roll, 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 roll. I got you all good, you pack of fuck. I think you're so fucking clever. Y'all got burnt up. That's what I'm asking you. Oh, I guess I could write a fanfic. What do you want me to write about, Wes? You want me to write a Pokemon fanfiction? I will. I have to warn you, though, it will feature, who will it feature? I don't know, and there's only a few Pokemon I know enough to write a fanfic about their characterization. Ow! Somebody hit me with a shield. What an ass. Alright, we're going two hands. We're going to Yale. Isn't that Yale supposed to stagger him? Whatever. My axe is girthy. You cannot ignore my axe's girth. Fuck you! God damn enemies attack so much. Now, if we want to talk about TenFei fanfiction, I'm sure there's a story about you, Noah, and Garrett. Well, I mean, there was at one time, and there was a barn. The barn may have. These are the classes. Last we saw was Dead Rising 2, Part 8. Jesus. That was a long time ago. You exist in a different world than the rest of us. You were left behind, huh? I'm going to walk over here and open this chest. Unless somebody tells me not to open that chest before I get to it. But oh my, there's the stream lag. I better stop and take a sip of Estus. Check the durability on my gear there. Got 75 out of 80 on my axe. It ain't a bad amount. All right, now to continue walking through. No, don't tell me to open it. You want me to die. All right, get buff. Mother, what the hell? Oh, my character's drunk and he can't hit shit. Why? Why can't I hit this? Yeah. All right, roll away so you don't get grabbed, because that is a grabby motherfucker. His name's Grabs McKenzie. Son, he was born to grab. That's what his license plate says. Ow! Your hitboxes are all fucked up, and the camera's goddamn up your asshole. Miyazaki's loving every fucking mimic of it. Oh, yeah, that chest is a mimic. The first chest you encounter in the damn game is a mimic, because Miyazaki. It's the only reason. It's the only reason I have the sight. Oh, plunge and attack, motherfucker. Get girthy. Trying to attack me? Oh, look, you missed. Oh. We did it together. You're going to Nicaragua. I just saw Icagua. I was like, wasn't that a bullet hell shooter on the Dreamcast? All right. The deep axe dropped, which for right now is better damage because it's enchanted with dark. So we're going to use it. It's the dark meat axe. And dark meat, if you're eating chicken, dark meat is where you go. Some people are like, I like the white meat. I'm a breast man. I'm like, I gotta have that chicken's ass, son. I'm a leg man. Son, I wish they'd breed a chicken with six legs and no breasts. Oh, look, Spearman fucking drank his five-hour energy this morning. I was so sneaking up on them, I was like, Spearman never attacks. Not that Spearman, son. He's full of fucking piss and vinegar. See, look at this. This is Bloodborne. We're playing Bloodborne right now. If I had a gun and was wearing a fucking Paul Revere hat, this would be fucking Bloodborne, because that's what this game is. Miyazaki loves Bloodborne so goddamn much that he decided to make Dark Souls 3 Blood Souls Born 3. Mimics blank your blank in this game. They do blank your blank. It's terrible. Enjoying your internet upgrade. I don't think it's happened yet. According to my good friend Tommy, who's always all the time hanging out with me and on the TFA channel and doesn't ignore me when I try to talk to him on Steam or anything, it doesn't happen until like May 4th or something like that. May the 4th! It's Star Trek Day! Jump on that motherfucker right there like a pot of neck bones. So good. Oh, you can't get me. There's barrels. Oh, he's so fast. Barrels have no effect on him. Bloody souls. They are bloody souls. Yes, they're bloody souls. Look, they're bloody souls. Man, these souls are bloody. It's everyone's favorite Castlevania song. 50 down, 5 up. Yeah, that's what mine's going to turn into. Because right now it's 15 and 1, which is why it takes me 17 hours to upload a Denso video. But apparently mine's also becoming 50 and 5. Aren't we special? Oh, what lucky boys we are. I'm down to 1. Oh, you all, nobody told me I missed a bonfire. You said nothing. You stood there and did nothing. The one sad thing about me having to buy this on PS4 to play it for y'all is that I can't continue the adventures of Tenfei the Deprived from the Dark Souls 3 First Blood. But he still exists, and if my PC ever gets buff enough or they patch the game enough that it can be played, we'll continue his adventures another day, son. Tenfei the Deprived had a hard life. He deserves some time to rest. Now, go cook me some terrible eggs. I have to watch Meryl marry the shit Lord Johnny. In case you all... It wasn't blatantly apparent what game I was doing a parody of right then. We're going to kill that knight, and we're going to get a piece of his armor. And there's nothing he can fucking do about it. He's like, oh, nothing I can do about it. I can fight you, motherfucker. One versus one. One versus one, asshole. Huh? Think you're so tough? Talk shit on the internet? He's like, what'd you say, you little bitch? I'll have you know I graduated top in my knight class. I have 300 confirmed parries. Oh God. I hate him so much. He's got, that's not the Miyazaki's edge yet, but it's close. Oh, we didn't get any of his armor. One of my boys who wants to be on this new channel wants to do Bloodborne. You should do it, Wes. You'll be cool and popular on the internet. Alright, there's that. Wes, did all of your Pokemon YouTube videos disappear into the aether? Or did I imagine them? All you Nuzborns and Pokelocks and such. I thought about doing a Nuzlocke once. Keep him on fire red yet. I would finish it, but I don't think anyone wants it finished. Y'all have to start a, what's that website that you put shitty petitions on that's a joke and no one cares about? Change.org or whatever. Y'all have to go in there and make a petition for me to finish Infinity Pokemon Fire Red. I just gained an Essence Flash Shard. I don't know why. Alright, we have to get over there and kill that motherfucker before he can become a big monstrosity. Alright. Oh. No, you don't. No, you don't. You don't. Got you good. Alright, we did it. I didn't even want to backstab you. I can't help. My backstabbing hand's too strong. Now my throat hurts. I wish I hadn't been screaming for like 2 hours before I started the stream. That's okay. It's only 12:11 Eastern Standard Time. I can stream forever and ever. Oh, hey, Crystal Lizard. How you doing? Oh, and you're dead. The Crystal Lizard seem to only drop gems in this one. You know what I don't like about this game thus far? It's that, Titanite Shards, the regular Titanite Shards, are the rarest item in the game. Damn, ain't they hard to get a hold of. Why can't Andre just sell them? He's like, oh, it'll spoil my original vision of a game if you can buy a shard. Reminds me of a one time, a man go in a store, he wants a bag of original Ray's tater chips, but they only have a barbecue chips. So we have an ending, Miyazaki? He's like, oh, it's already ended. I'm like, oh, okay, I guess I learned something. Miyazaki, are you drunk? And he's like, if I'm awake, I'm a drunk. I river the sake, right? Miyazaki's a fucking party animal now. He's hood as shit. The sake life didn't... Miyazaki didn't choose the sake life. Sake life chose him. Oh, hey, Titus on crack. How you doing? Are you going to play Blitzball and breathe underwater for 40 minutes and then jump out of the sphere and do a backflip and then you see Sin destroying the city and you're like, oh, and then rock music starts playing? Hey, asshole, have a fireball. He's like, the hell was that? Oh, God, it happened again. It keeps happening. Yes, pull your shitty shield up. I hate these spear guys. It's just such a fucking pain to fight. Miyazaki, God damn, doesn't he love it. Okay, I got lucky and backstabbed. Damn. I got his spear. But it requires such dexterity that I'll never possess 20 dexterity. My God, what do I look like? Some fucking fancy-eared elf? Do I look like Legolas? Titus had a hard life. Titus didn't have a hard life because Titus was never technically alive. Spoilers. Alright. You know what I never understood in that game? Auron and Titus' relationship. Did Auron just appear in Dream Xanarkin when Titus was a kid and just kind of hang out sometimes? What I'm really implying is, did Auron fuck Titus's mom on the side and like sleep on the couch and Titus called him Uncle Auron, except it would be weird if he found out that his mom was fucking him. Okay, we want to get down there, but there's a lot of enemies, a big old fucking clusterfuck of them, to use the technical term. Son, you know how like a group of crows is called a murder? Well, in this game a group of enemies is called a clusterfuck. God damn. Firebombs are the shit, apparently. Remember how stern our character is? I can't look directly at him. He's so stern. He's so stern that stern light can't escape the pool of his sternness. It collapses in on itself and creates a sternness singularity. Alright, there's this asshole. There's another dog down there. There he is. Ooh, plunge attack. You're welcome. What is behind me? Help. Never attack me. Oh, it's you. Oh, I have an axe too, and guess what? Mine's better. He's like, don't talk stupid. Oh my god, they got so lucky that a fucking cheesy firebomb explosion stunned me for half a goddamn second. And now this dog lives up my asshole, son, his forwarding address, P.O. Box my asshole, because when Miyazaki designed the dogs, he had meth in one nostril and cocaine in the other and was mashing his face on the keyboard, and he was like, dogs attack forever, infinite stamina. Okay, I'm over it. I'm not mad anymore. This is a calm collective. This is now an NPR-style stream. It's like, welcome to Tenfei Streams Dark Souls. Today on our program, Tenfei calmly fighting enemies. We have a lady here from Uganda who was born with no legs, and another man who makes organic cinnamon rolls that don't have cinnamon or rolls in them, and it's going to be an interesting program tonight. Please feel free to donate and get a tote bag. I hate you so much, like you attack so much. Okay. I'm calm again. Whew. This is good. I can already tell, because I'm going to play this game a lot, and I can already tell my blood pressure can't handle it, because the stupid little petty bullshit that Miyazaki put in this game, where the enemies fucking ignore your attacks, and they have infinite stamina, and... But it's all right. We'll be all right. As long as you all are enjoying it, that's what matters. As long as I get 40 views on my videos. That's what it's all for, isn't it? The kids. The children's. Okay. When you climb up a ladder, you're invincible for a brief moment. Just long enough to make me mad. Get that shield out of my fucking face. And no selling my petition. God, I need water. My throat hurts so much. Oop. All right. Oh, okay, shh. We have to get this motherfucker again. Now, die, 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 die. Now, since this is my fourth saves this stream, right? I can export it later. Please tell me that it does, because I don't have any external recording software going or anything. I'm just counting on the fact that this will get archived and then I can edit it and upload it to my YouTube channel. If that's not the case, then I'm going to be frightfully upset at Kaz Harai. Livestream takes too much bandwidth. Oh, I'm sorry. This will be, if it does save, which I hope it does, I'll put it on my YouTube channel and you can watch it later. I'm sorry you couldn't watch it live. Not like I like live streaming for you or anything. Vodka. Alright. PS4 does not save live stream. Well then how, when Noah streams from his PS4, he uploads the videos to his YouTube channel, so how the hell does he do it? Fuck you and your goddamn spear and your ability to pull your fucking shield up in half a second. God, do I fucking hate you. What is the intended way to fight this guy, Miyazaki? Like, what was your fucking goddamn master plan when you created him? In your own image, because he's an asshole. You just roll around like an asshole until you can hit him? I need to ask Noah, now that I think about it. I need to ask him directly how this shit gets saved. Because he's been streaming Dark Souls 3, and he's been uploading it to his YouTube channel, Common Otaku or whatever. So there's got to be a way to do it. Yeah, you have to enable auto-saves. Is that a setting in the PS4, or is that a setting in, whatchamacallit, the Twitch? I think there's 100% block shield in here, isn't there? Yeah, there is. Shit, yeah. Awesome. We're now professionals with a professional shield. I told him. Are you still alive? Here, have a knife. Alright. Kim 1 and 2 with their labs 2. Oh, you're talking about book learning. You don't know nothing about that. That phantom ghost just appeared behind me, and I had to tell y'all, I shit just a little bit. Alright. Okay. Let's walk down here, and we're going to fight some enemies, and it's going to be just rather nice and lovely. Here, have a firebomb. I told him. And that motherfucker right there gets a firebomb too. And there we go. The environment is our ally. Who could have ever known? Hey, buddy. What you doing down here, huh? Oh, I hate dogs so much. I've always hated dogs in all Souls games, but in this game, they're the absolute fucking worst. All right, give me just a second. I'm going to text Noah, because I'm doing all this, and if it's not automatically saving on Twitch or something, and I can't put it on my YouTube channel, I'll be super fucking pissed. God damn, I haven't texted Noah since fucking 1914. Where is he on this list of people I know? Do I know Noah? Did I make him up? The last time I texted Noah was December 8, 2014. That's kind of sad. How do you upload your streams to YouTube? Bada bing, bada boom. Tough acting tonight. The whole thing is in my head, son. The drummer from Gorillaz, the ghost that lives inside of him, appeared next to me, and he whispered, "It's all in your head." I was like, "Hey, this is like that song." And he's like, "I know." Not the illustrious Wes. Are you like the speedwagon of this situation? Was there a man behind me with an axe? There was. I never knew. From downtown, baby. The overhead slam. Okay. We have to fight the fat man. Dell the funky home sapien. Hello, fat man. We meet again. To the victor go the fat spoils. Fat man, your obesity knows no bad. Oh, I told him. Hey, buddy. Oh. Well, he doesn't seem to take much damage from firebombs. I'll give him that. He's got that going for him. Don't do your fucking League of Legends ult, okay? It's horse shit. Fat man, can he? He's been known to drop that. Oh, my God. There he is. He's using his ult, son. Solo in mid. I got to run back into the jungle and get blue buff. Okay. Oh! Infinite poise, baby. He's got infinite fucking poise. God bless his fucking heart. Miyazaki loves him to death. He's like, "My enemies would never get a staggered because they were the best. They beat up your dad. My enemies work for Nintendo. And they've seen Super Mario 126. Alright, we somehow dodged that shit. Gorillaz? I only know like 3 Gorillaz songs. I do like their little animated music videos, though. They're adorable. Noah hadn't responded. He probably has work tomorrow. It's 12:30 to fuck more, and then I'm texting. Doesn't Twitch archive your streams for like a little while? That's got to be a thing Twitch does. If Twitch doesn't do that, it's an asshole. Alright, let's activate the shortcut before we manage to get killed and they got to run our ass all the way back down here. Alright. Gorillaz has some bangers. Do they have some mash to go with them? Hey, I got desert trousers. if I want to run around in my short pants. Twitch says you're most recent, or it can. All right. Oh my god. Raise me up, son. Get one of these here embers in me. Make me help. There we go. Now, I'm pretty sure I have Twitch set up to save my ship. But you never know. Nothing good ever happens on the TFA channel, so this broadcast probably isn't being saved anywhere. I could have sworn, because when I looked in the PS3 settings or on their website, it said when you have a stream or video, you can export it to a USB device and then you upload it to your computer. But does that not mean the live stream is saved? I fucking hate these cock-sucking dogs that attack forever. God damn it, Miyazaki. Can you show some fucking restraint for once in your life when it comes to this shit? God, that is so unnecessary. I see them saved in your recent broadcast. For me, it's Plastic Beat, Demon Day. Oh, y'all are talking about gorillas. Once again, I have no idea what this stream chat is going on. It's just, it's another world. Alright. Rest here at bonfire so I get my strength back. You started at the beginning of the broadcast from before it crashed. Awesome. That's good. I should have done more research before I started broadcasting. Fight our way back down the Gray Rat. And rescue his... I could have just teleported to him. But we need intense combat. We are warriors, after all. Stern warriors. With a grizzled jaw. So does Twitch have an export then? Like, can I save the Twitch broadcast? Must download it myself so I can upload it to my YouTube channel? I mean, it's got to be simple. People do this shit all the time. It can't be complicated. Alright. I'm gonna get burnt up. Nope. Oh, fine. Then. Imagine my chagrin. I was looking at the comments when I got hit. Once again, it's not my fault. Alright, come on, Knight. I fucking love you so much. Goddamn poor shit fucking standing on a lazy Susan. I get two attacks and now I've got to roll away. It's been 25 minutes getting my stamina back. It's what Miyazaki wants. Even when you jump attack, you're never going to hit them before they hit you. Clothric Night Gauntlets. What we got here? I'm doing it. I got the shiniest fucking hands, son. Hans Molman and Hans Gruber doing the fusion dance. Couldn't have shinier hands than I have right now. That's about as shiny a combination of two people as you can get. Maybe Hans from SpongeBob. And Mr. Hands. Is Mr. Hands the guy that, like, a jar broke in his ass, or is he the guy that was fucked to death by a horse? I think it's the latter, if I remember correctly. If I remember my internet memes correctly. May have to go check your meme.com. Hey, Hybrid. Dude, how you doing? Probably not that good now that I backstabbed the shit out of you. And an overhead slam for your troubles. Good job, soldier. You earned it. I knew it was that horse. If it hadn't been for that horse, I wouldn't have spent that year in college. Some throwing knives. I like the throwing knives in this game. You throw them very fast. If I ever make me a dashing, thiefly character, son, keep throwing the most knives. I'm gonna throw as many knives as I throw temper tantrums. That's a lot of knives. Y'all just don't understand. Here's my new favorite NPC, Gray Rat. He's good people. Hey, Gray Rat. Like your big Orko hat. I'll be honest with you. He was talking like the Scat Man for a second there. I am a war. I went out of my way to get that ring at the beginning of the playthrough, and I just put it on, and none of you said anything. Oh god, I'm fat. What made me fat? The rings made me fat. We'll put our regular gloves back on then. They were fat rings. Not to be confused with the fat ring from Dark Souls 1. College sucks, but don't you, like, you get together with your friends and drink beers and eat something. In one of your Dark Souls 2 playthroughs, you mentioned that you could beat the game with throwing knives because they're OP. Son. The throwing knives in Dark Souls 2, they're a powerful weapon that could be used for good or evil. Let's go back to Firelink. I got some souls burning a hole in my pocket. Literally, see? You can see I'm on fire. Oh god, there's such a harsh critique of the American education system in the comments. Y'all should go to Sweden. Isn't college free in Sweden? I hear all kinds of good things about Sweden, so it's probably not true. I hear, like, that the college is free, and that they give out hand jobs on the street all day, and they got that chocolate that's real good, and them knives that's got, you fold them out, you got a toothpick in them and some scissors. So it's probably like that place from Pinocchio where you turn into a donkey. And if you like turning into a donkey, then that's another thing Sweden's got going for it. That's the prom talk. Well, are you ever going to try to beat Dark Souls 2 with throwing knives only? I don't know if I would only use throwing knives. You'd probably get to a point where you couldn't kill a boss with 99 of them. But maybe. It sounds like a fun combination of things to do, doesn't it? Hey, Grey Rat.
Oh, hell, and what is...
Alright, let's buy some shit. What you got? Throwing knives. Get me 2 or 3 of them, son, just to keep my figures up. I do want a crossbow. What do you weigh? 4.5. What does my current shit weigh? Y'all are still talking about Colin. Ooh, the warrior set. I do want this thief mask. Warrior. Or the Dark Souls 1 warrior set, which I guess is technically called the hard leather set. I like that helmet, so we're going to buy it. I can't tell if I bought it or not because there's no, like, eye number held when you're looking at all gear in a list. I find it annoying. I'm not going to lie. Okay. Let's see if I actually bought that helmet or not. I honestly couldn't tell if I hit the wrong button. Alright, I didn't buy it, so let's buy it real quick. I have your finest standard helmet. Lord of mercy. There we go.
Goodbye. Oh, this.
He's pleased with himself. Let's see. Yeah, it weighs less. Cool. That means we could probably put these metal gloves back on. Shit, yeah. Oh, fuck. We want that crossbow equipped, though, don't we? Damn. Yeah, that makes us too fat. Okay, 69.4 is just the right amount. Ooh. Crossbow. Whoa, crossbow, Betty. Bam, bam. Shit, yeah. Load that shit. And you could aim that shit. And... son, you could do the Kevin Ryman shoulder tackle. That's fucking amazing. Son, crossbow confirmed best weapon in the game. Don't tell nobody it's a secret. Alright. Well, very well. Getting 2-3 levels, I suppose. Alright. Start leveling up vitality so we can wear better gear. Is that enough that we can put our silver gloves on? Not yet. Damn. We could change our pants and probably wear them. But nah. We'll just go with our very stern warrior helmet. My God, he is stern with them mutton chops. He's like, oi, I heard you lot giggling and tittering and having a bit of a giggle in the back. Oh, you'll be getting in the back of me and. Like, me and? It's like, it's me and. Girl Scout cookies. Could plunge a stream into chaos. Girl Scout cookies, what's the best kind? If I could only have one kind of Girl Scout cookies, I'd probably go Thin Mints. They ain't bad. Gotta make Ben weigh in on this so we can judge. Oh no, it's... I shouldn't have answered. I didn't know you were going to judge me harshly. I should have waited for Wes's comment. Then I could have been nonpartisan. Freeze Thin Mints. For what purpose? Oh, no, I can't hit anything with my goddamn axe. There. Oh, dogs. I keep forgetting I have the two-hand this shit to aim it. Alright, there we go. Oh. I don't do fucking shit for damage. Man, this isn't the best weapon in the game. I'm too used to the bow, because you just pull the bow out and hit the button and it automatically two-hands it and then you can aim it. But with the crossbow, if you try that shit, it's like, oh, you want it to, God, and you got to stop and load it. I don't know if y'all know this, but the bow, crossbow is the worst fucking weapon in the game. I'm sorry, did I pick the wrong Girl Scout cookie or the correct one? I can't tell. I've created a bipartisan stream chat. George Washington warned us about this. Of course, I don't buy the Girl Scout brand of the Girl Scout cookies, because if you go to Dollar General, they sell the exact same cookies, and they're like $1.50 for a box. You don't have to pay the fucking Girl Scout extortion prices. Jesus. Alright, this motherfucker's bad off, so I'm gonna kill him. Hatchet. I didn't know it meant so much to you, Wes. I've never seen Girl Scouts go door to door, at least not around here. What they do is they stand outside of stores, and when you walk in, they walk up and they're like, would you like to buy some cookies, or do you hate children? And I'm like, is that a third option? I'm just saying. Got way in there, you got a write-in on this ballot? And she's like, no. I'm like, then get the fuck away from me, and you just kick shit out. Ben, when Resident Evil 5 is on PS4, I'm going to make you play that game finally. Huh. Oh, Resident Evil. Or RE5. Resident Evil 5, the Mercenaries mode is okay. I used to play that a ton. Yo, this is OG Wesker, and that takes place in the world of Resident Evil 5. And we jump. Of course, I can't play it until I unlock Tribal Shiva. If I can't have racist titties in my game, then why am I even playing? Okay. Oh, fat man. Do you know how much I despise you? Did you ever truly know? One time, I was at a Little Caesar's Pizza, and a stereotypical stoner-looking dude bought 2 large pizzas and 4 boxes of Girl Scout cookies. There you go. He had a good evening. We could summon this guy. Lion Knight Albert. What? Okay, remember the two-hand your crossbow, kids. God damn, this shit's hard to aim. There, shot him right in the asshole. Oh. We had to fight smarter, not harder. Because this guy is a certified prick. Oh! We get some birthday hits. And his shield's up now. Good for him. And, nope. Still can't hit him. His shield's always up. He always wins. The Miyazaki always wins. And the enemies are all manifestations of Miyazaki's psyche. It's like Killer 7. God damn. Hey, guy. Let's fight. Because you got a sword. I got an axe. So, we got to fight. Okay, I got lucky. That time just mashed the shit. Do you see this? This man dropped a Salvation Army's worth of stuff. The knights... I can't hold all these items. All right, we got to do a little fashion souls now. I want to wear this, and I want to wear these, and I want to wear this shield. And now we fat roll. All right, what combination of shit do we need to wear this? We'll put a thief mask on. We'll wear these bracers. We're so close. Oh, the night crossbow is so much better. Let's unequip the crossbow because we figured out it's secretly useless. Nobody told me. There we go. Look at us. That's a handsome visage. You heard it's easier to parry where you're wrong. Parrying is terrible and nobody's ever done it in this game. Okay. This motherfucker right here. I like how I hit the bodies he was looking at somehow. Hey, motherfucker, you want to fight? Oh, he's pissed. God damn. Look at that. He just completely fucking ignored my attack. And he auto-pivoted and followed me. Well, 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 Miyazaki play. Showing your hand early, huh? He's pissed. His eyes turn red. Try to shield slam me. I'll never be able to hit him one more time. That's all I have to do. Throwing knives. Be my arbiters. Save me. Do you see this shit, man? I just had to hit him one more time, but Miyazaki has a game shark hooked up to the game, and when he flips that switch on, the enemies just have infinite stamina. They could just attack and attack and attack. And every time they hit you, Miyazaki's dick gets that much harder. He's there driving fucking nails through a 2x4 with it. But I'm not bitter or anything. Of course, the game's perfectly balanced. Okay. We're good. Let's do this. We're mature adults. We can handle being killed in a video game, even if it's for stupid fucking horseshit reasons. Oh, trying to get me to fall down a pit, eh? Think you're clever. Hey, buddy. Why don't you walk over here and try to fight me? Oh, the thing would fucking appear right when he walked over the edge. Fuckmen.exe. That's not how a game chart works, but I appreciate the effort, Wes. Now, if you'd listed some random fucking series of hexadecimal integers, then we'd have known you were busy. Your characters have weird giraffe necks in this game. Have you noticed this? Have you seen this? Have you heard about this? But I do have this ball and red cape, so I have no choice but to wear this armor. Okay, y'all, get your fucking goddamn shitty attacks out of your system. Ugh. You're too tired to give a fuck. I know that feeling. I'm actually very tired right now, but I just got this game today again. Today, I should say. So I figured I'd try to stream it for y'all because I like y'all a lot. More deserters trousers are trying to tell me something. And that something is I should wear short pants but have metal gloves. No, it won't work. Maybe the iron bracers? Yeah, there we go. Short pants and iron bracers. I like it. That's a sexy look. Poison's a myth in this game. Yes. No, for you it is. The enemies, you start hitting them and they're just like, they look at you confused. It's like if I ran up and tried to fucking hit Saitama from One Punch Man with an axe. He would just give me the most confused look and then fucking flick a finger at me and my DNA would be obliterated. It would do so much damage to me. That's what the enemies in this fucking game are. A hidden boss in this area. Do you mean if I kill the lady up in that building there and the dancer and prancer or whatever appears? It's actually an exploit you can use to beat her and get to an in-game area early. It's probably going to be packed out of the game. Just so you know. Metal hot pants. I think my guy is looking. He's got some swagger. He's a warrior, son. Yeah, that dancer is like an in-game boss, son. All right, let's fight the blue man again. Like mature adults. Can we sneak up on him and get a backstab? Shh. Everyone be quiet for a second. Nope, you can't. Sorry. Backstabs, what? Means I can patch them out of the game. He's like, oh, I fixed a bug where sometimes when you get behind an enemy, you do a critical of damage. It wasn't a fair to my bullshit to enemy AI. I know technically I don't have to fight this guy, and I shouldn't have a right to complain if I'm fighting an optional enemy, but oh, I'll complain. It's my YouTube channel, and it's my live stream, and I will bitch and moan all fucking day. Oh, why don't you enchant your weapon with fucking blood I'm about to spill out of your ass, you dumb shit. I win. I'm the best. I always have. Ooh, the refined gem. Too bad this character would go in strength, babe. Another shield. I can dual wield shields. If they are men, I will kill men. If they are demons, then I shall slay demons. If they are gods, then I will fail gods. Wes is quoting some kind of Book of Eli shit. Man, our character looks fucking ridiculous, doesn't he? Get me back into these. Put my metal gloves back on. There we go. Now we look like mature adults. Hey, lady. Can I have a banner, please? Thank you. And the Way of Blue. Thanks for your useless covenant. Yay, a trophy. You found a useless covenant. What if they are pugs? Well, you don't have to do anything if they're pugs because pugs were born to die. You ever been around a pug? It just sits there breathing like... I mean, they're cute, but everything kills them. Pugs are like the dudes from Contra, son. Just anything kills them. All right. I bet you did hit me. And I bet you did hit me again, sweetheart. God bless your fucking heart. Miyazaki loves you so much. The Lucerne. Is that a strength skilling weapon? Where are you at? No, it's not. Gee whiz. And I tried to hug your face with his shield. Yes, he did. Yes, he did. I bet there's a crossbow man right here. Yes, there is. There's always a crossbow man lurking in the corners of the world. The Lou train. That's a good one. That's a good one. Hey. Okay. There we go. He just rolled down the stairs. Ooh, a helmet. Let's see what we got here. Let's take a look at our handsome stern visage with this here fucking bad boy on. Oh, wait, that's the helmet I started with. Huh. It fits our attire all right, but I like the warrior helmet better. Yeah. Oh, yeah. All right. Man, I went back to Firelink. I didn't upgrade my damn flask. I keep forgetting. Should we summon somebody? There's this guy. Bob Knott. No, thank you. How about this other person? Your name is a secret to everyone. A son, bro? Kia, you're the fucking worst type of car. Artorias, get your LARPing ass out of here. Fish 2.0, son, you were good before they patched you and then made you bad. Leona Heartseeker. That's the LARPingest motherfucker I've ever seen. Curb gun. You look like you know what you're doing. I'll give you that. Then there's Lyena. Is your character just forever gross? Probably. Oh, the Swordmaster from the beginning. And then Brant. Nah, fuck all y'all. I'm a fight boss myself. Brett the Hitman Hart. Was he really a hitman? Like, when he wasn't wrestling, was he killing people for money? Oh no, a cutscene with a spooky boss. I accidentally skipped it. It was terrible. Wink, wink. No, it's done. Alright. Hit you right in the fucking tank. It tank bad, son. Get it. I win. Alright. Roll, 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 roll. Yell. Oh. I accidentally yelled twice, and that's it. We've lost all of our momentum. I got my shield up just in time. Just in fucking time. Oh god, oh god. Alright. Got it. We're doing some girthy deeps, son. I like it. I like these deeps. Keep that deep train rolling, babe. What are you doing? You gonna run at me? Yeah, fucking bet. My invincibility frames, Miyazaki, please mail them to me. Tenfei P.O. Box fucking America. Doing. You spit fire breath. That's stupid. You're stupid. I yelled at my axe got bigger. Ow. How do you get this guy down for like a visceral attack? Or can you not do that? Do I imagine it in a dream? Fever dream. Oh fuck. Sip. No, 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 no. Ah, that's my bad. I could have blocked or rolled away, but I spammed the square button like a fucking scared child. And I paid for it. I paid for it by dying to an easy boss. Now, I could list all the ways Miyazaki fucked me over right there, but I'm going to take the high road. Alright. Let's walk our ass back down there and fight the boss again. Oh boy. Whine the whole time. Boy, I sure do love running all the way back to the boss again. The only reason you turn human is to assault people's names. I mean, I don't really see any other reason. Green blossoms. Those are in Souls games, but I never remember them or eat them or anything. They're just one of those items that you just don't give a shit about. You probably can't drop down there without dying. I'm just going to go right out and say it. I know it's not a popular opinion, but gravity and all that. With Sandra Bullock? Was she in Gravity? George Clooney? I don't know. I didn't see it. It's about some lady that like falls out of space and like lands in Myrtle Beach. And she's like, well, I'll go ride little golf carts there. Or go-karts, I mean, and play mini golf. Because that's what you do at Myrtle Beach. Yeah, the green blossoms just don't last long enough to be worth it. You're right, that is their exact problem. Hey, the boss. How you doing? Yes, Yale, you're a big scary monster, and we all think you're cool, and your dick's swole. And we'll all come to your birthday party. He's having just too many actions. You should go play StarCraft in Korea because your actions per minute are just fucking way too high. I hit him right in the mouth. Tell he's pissed because he yelled. One of them, oh, if someone hit me right in the mouth yells that you always see in movies. But enough of those there, Sparky? Don't get greedy. I got greedy. I was telling y'all not here, Yuri. I'm trying to teach y'all by example, you see. I'm not really bad at Dark Souls 3, son. I just want y'all to know how to get good. Yep. I think Noah just responded to my text from like 45 minutes ago. And you're done. We did it. We're the best. Beats the rest. Cellular modular, interactive modular. I stream directly off the PS4 and then just export in the video manager on Twitch. Okay, good. So I'll be able to do that. How many secret bosses are there? Well, then it wouldn't be a secret, would it? 10-fay, you see? Wes gets it. Aw, Gilgamesh. Is he the canon Gilgamesh from Final Fantasy who's in... How many Final Fantasies is Gilgamesh in? He's in 5. Then he gets sent to the Void Between Worlds. And then he shows up... If you play the Game Boy Advance version of 6, he can show up there as an Esper in the Colosseum. He's not in 7. In 8, if Odin gets cut in half by Sifir, then Gilgamesh replaces him. And in 9, he disguises himself as the multi-armed man Alleyway Jack. But if you get all the treasures in the game there, you can... He'll just be like, hey, I'm Gilgamesh. And you're like, hey, how you doing? I went to school with your daddy. Gilgamesh is in 12? I wouldn't know because 12's boring. I keep trying to play it, but after I get done fapping to Fran's ass, I just lose motivation and I stop. They wouldn't put Gilgamesh in the 7 remake because that would be fun. It's going to be grim, dark, and serious like fucking Advent Children. God, they are going to ruin that shit. I already know it. I've already predicted it. Do I need anything you sell? Could buy some more armor to fashion souls it up. We'll get this here chainmail coif in case we need it later. How would we look if I were a man who wore a chainmail coif? What would I look like? It actually goes really well with our armor. It makes our guy pretty damn stern. But the stats are worse for weighing more, so no thank you. Actually, Tommy told me Gilgamesh is in Final Fantasy 14. So there you go.
Just good, wasn't it?
I want to reinforce my Estus flask. Oh boy. Make sure they're all orange. Then I want to start reinforcing my... Do I want to reinforce my axe? There's probably a better strength weapon, right? A club or cudgel of some type. And of course, I could start leveling stats that aren't strength. I know it goes against my character and the things I stand for, but maybe. Spear it up. Spirits Within, comma Final Fantasy. There we go. Alright. He's in the caves that float in the air. He brings out all the swords. Does Gilgamesh bring all the swords to the yard? Is that what you're implying? Andre, what are you giggling about and chortling? Are you chortling at Joker's boner? Because that shit pisses him off. So that does, what, 206, including the dark? I'd rather have stats scale with my abilities. Very well, then. Okay. I guess we should start putting points into dexterity now. Then we'll eventually be able to use a more diverse assortment of weapons, like responsible adults. Switch you with this, you with that, put some Homeward Bones on here, and you got you a ball game. Yeah. Alright, let's do some co-op while we farm knights, because I need some more, damn shards. By the way, I found a 10 fade knockoff. Twitch been in a southern accent and a friend named Tommy. Enough to be a 10. Oh, Jesus, your shit's scrolling so fast. I found a 10 fade knockoff here on Twitch, Ben. He has a southern accent and a friend named Tommy. Huh. Well, I'll be damned. But does he have my charming personality? Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. He never beat the Iron Golem. Was he played by Vin Diesel? And we're here at the High Wall Rough. Aren't we something? Aren't we people? Alright. Oh. Darn, buddy, you tried. Can't ever take that away from you. I may have murdered you, but we can never take away the fact that you tried to poke me with your spear, and I'm proud of you for it. Iron Tarkus. Is he talking about the Golem from Dark Souls? Or is he talking about the Golem from, like, Final Fantasy 14? But, I mean, I can't blame him. Who wouldn't want to be as cool and popular as Tim? Yes. Who wouldn't want of over 700 subscribers and yet get 30 views on a video. It's the dream of everybody. All right. Oh, Wes, don't be like that. You brought back food and I can't have none. So I'm over here starving to death, so I'm wasting away. There ain't nothing left of me. Yeah, I have 700 subscribers, but most of them are fake, or they're Amish, or they're dead people. Like, I can't tell. But they certainly aren't people who watch Dento videos. They must be Chinese gold farmers. I don't know why they would subscribe to my YouTube channel, but it has something to do with farming gold. Oh, Spearman, of course you couldn't wait your fucking turn. Bernie will feed me. Well, I'm being summoned, Spearman, so we better make this quick. I hope I'm being summoned by somebody cool. Oh, you're lucky I got summoned out of the world. I'm about to beat your ass. Yeah, I gained some subscribers. It's nice. And here I am. How y'all doing over there? Would you like a proper bow? Good day, sir. I bowed in the wrong direction. Okay. Secret boss of Final Fantasy 3 is Iron Golem? I played through Final Fantasy 3 once. It ain't a bad game. Oh, you take care of that. I got the bow, man. Yellow 420. What was his name? Josie? Where are the pussycats? Hey, Lion Knight Albert. Didn't I see you when I was making fun of people? Why do you have such low HP, host of Embers? Please, think of yourself and the children. Drink from your Estus. What the fuck are you doing over there? You're having too many fucking actions. Oh, let's help him fight the boss. Look at your fancy shield with your crest on it. Mine's bigger. I win. Oh, right. I'm going to show this motherfucker what for. I'm going to sock him right in his gob. And by that, I mean I'm going to hit him in the taint for that. Oh! Right in your asshole. Hold on, I got to hit your asshole. I'm doing all the damage, by the way. Somebody run damage meter, son. I promise I'm at top of chart. I deserve rolling all of that loot, apparently. I don't care if your girlfriend is in the guild. You can't master loot all the items to her, son. I'm doing all the damage. I want 4 Night Stalker and a Crawl Blade, which isn't a raid drop. It was a world drop, but whatever. No, get him. He's charging his laser. Shoot the loot. Oh, he beat us. I'm going to holler again. Motherfucker won't calm down. He's like a dog when you go visit somebody and they're like, oh, he loves guests. And he just comes running at you 600 mile an hour barking like he's going to rip your throat out. But then he just wants you to pet him. And watch him lick his asshole. Dogs love that shit. Excuse me, sir. I don't believe you should have hit me right then. And I have a petition here with over 2,000 signatures. It says I shouldn't have been hit there. But, you know, change starts one person at a time. Your crowd could contribute. I know we're summons, but goddamn, I guess he's out of Estus, so he's hiding over in the corner, like a bitch. All right, good. The host decided to attack. The host actually hits the boss, Tenfei, and going to get some important extra souls. No, was that the host dying? I'm killing the boss anyway. I win. I'm the best. What an asshole. Oh, God, are y'all arguing about who's been watching Tenfei videos longer? That's terribly sad. Technically, I've been watching them the longest. Son, you're all equal in the eyes of Tenfei. The Lord is my Tenfei, I shall not want. Well, that was a bust. Get summoned to a world, so some guy sat in the corner jerking off, and then he died when he came. Where's the spear man I was fighting? Oh, he's back over there. Wonder if he's at full HP. I agree, but the only reason I found his channel was Ben's the only person who had Dragon Head Glitch play. Oh, yeah. That's the only reason anyone knows Tenfei. That video has like 40,000 views. It was just a dumb fucking, like, on made it, and it was like, oh, you made a good video. So I guess that means I have no fucking idea what I'm doing. Oh, God. You unlikable motherfucker. Will I ever get a chance to attack you? I guess that was it. I should revel in that one brief moment of damage I did to you. Ugh. And his shield's gonna be up. Oh, wow. Never thought I'd live to see the day. I'd use one of my damn coins, but I'll just die. You can make an entire fucking highlight out of that video. Are you talking about the Dragon Head glitch playthrough? I mean, it ain't a bad video, I'll admit. Could stand being my bigger, I suppose. But then again, why can't? This guy just fucking fights too much. That's all there is. That's the only way I can describe him. Luckily, I also fight too much because I'm the player character and all I do is fight. I'm like Gray Fox, son. All I can do is fight. Demon Souls. Oh, that was the standard issue royalty playthrough I never finished. I made Trixie. She's great and powerful and is good at magic? Question mark. You want to blank her throat. I assume those three asterisks means give her a lozenge to help soothe her throat. Okay. Well, hey, Ma. How you doing? You look like a pyromancer. And you smell like one, too. Yeah. Alright, so what are we doing, buddy? We're gonna go fight the enemies. Sure, I'll fight the enemy. Where are you fucking... Nobody ever wants to fight the damn boss. There's not a delusionary wall there. Everyone in this game is drunk. That's the only thing. I assume you meant the type Senpai and not Sepia. Well, we're summoning another phantom. While you do that, I'll go fight the enemies. Like, no, Tenfei, you are the enemy. And then Tenfei was a red phantom. What are you doing? Is there a reason people summon you in this game and then just don't go fight the boss? Because it happened in my first blood videos. Y'all remember Victor? God bless his heart. Alright. Put this motherfucker on lockdown, son. We did it. The coolest challenge in the Dark Souls community? I gave you a funny message. You sent me up here to tank the dogs. No wonder you wanted me to follow you over here. Those dogs are assholes, and everyone knows it. Do you want me to help you fight the, whatchamacallit? The dude that turns into a big fucking monster over there? I'll do it. Knives, 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 knives. Jesus. Takes every fucking knife you have, and then three more knives that you had to pick up. Real talk, I started playing standard issue ever since watching Tenfei Son. They ain't a bad way to play the game. It's also a good challenge for getting 30% of your subs on. The Guitar Hero controller, my god. Play with a DDR mat and a power glove somehow modded to work on a modern console. That's how true Dark Souls begins here. Are we just rebeating the entire level? Like, why am I here? Does anyone know Ma? Are they an alcoholic? Because I feel like they are. Wade, come back. You're going to activate the scary monster. It's not like I can't beat him or anything. It's just I don't want to. Okay. Hey, you want to turn into a monster, don't you? Well, too bad. You're fucking graveyard dead. I win. I'm the micro machine man. You literally just summoned me to kill all the monsters for you. What am I, your fucking stand? Is Dio at the top of this ladder? Because I can tell you this much. I can't fucking fight Dio for you now. I'm not fucking Star Platinum. I'm... Blue Tenfei. It's a terrible stand name. I'm sorry. I'm really enjoying the new season of JoJo. I'm glad that Jotaro is in it with his cool white hat, which inexplicably becomes his hair. Like, it worked better with the black hat because his hair was black, but with that hat, it's like you could tell it's also his hair. It's very odd. Alright, are we going to fight the boss now? You must be out of Estus Flash Charges. That's the only reason you would have no HP whatsoever. You've got ADD, dude. No, there are no illusionary walls. People love to put down signs saying there are, but there aren't, and there never have been. Name 5 illusionary walls in Star Souls 3. You can't do it. Alright, I'll go fight the Spearman for you. Because if you get... fucking Lionite Alver is the only other Phantom in the game, apparently. Well, y'all, I can't beat this Spearman, so it's over. You're going to have to restart and roll new characters. Oh, this is satisfying. Go aboard him, son. Even with 3 of us wailing on him, you can't beat this motherfucker. God damn. Rip Dio. Damn right you rip him. You rip him in half when you punch him. And pump his ass full of Hamon. Overdrive. Alright. Neck bone style, babe. That's how we fight. You're just too fucking proud of that axe, you know that? He's an axe man, son. He's like, I'm all about that axe. You wanna go fight the blue guy too? I'll do it. I won't enjoy it, but I'll do it. I have a bump on my nose that hurts. This is very important to the live stream that y'all know that. Okay, just wanna make sure y'all are following. Hey guy, how you doing? My friends are gonna kill you. No, they abandoned me. Why am I the only one over here fighting him? Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. All right, y'all. Neckbone style. It's our trademark fucking ability to fight. He's got so much health. Oh, God. I'm dying. Avenge me. There we go. Thank God. Oh, Tenfei for the kill. I win. I like the speech you put on Tumblr. Did I put a speech on Tumblr? Are you sure about that? That doesn't sound like something I'd do. I post cat pictures. We can't go in there with you. Sorry. Me and Albert the Lion King here. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, the Jotaro. He's like, they're like, you can't bring him back to life. That's impossible. And Jotaro's like, motherfucker, have you seen the shit I've seen? It's a bizarre adventure. My God, somebody put a tube in Joseph Joestar's asshole because I'm about to pump him full of vampire blood. And he saved Joseph Joestar's asshole. That's the end of the story. And then a pig licked it because that's the key element. Of Stardust Crusaders is that you get your asshole licked by a pig. This is going on YouTube. If as long as it exports correctly and the Twitch saves it and I can upload it to YouTube, then yes, I very much want to put this on YouTube. Dr. Falapagos? Are you from, like, Venezuela? All right. I hope they skip the cutscene. Son, Dustin, this is the most Resident Evil outbreak this game ever gets, is when you're trying to skip the cutscenes during co-op. Whoop. We can enter the battle. Don't worry, I'm here to help. I'm like Roddy McStew from Freakazoid. I'm here to help. Man, I love Freakazoid. God, what a good show. Ow. Board fight. Ow, why hit only me? Ah, I actually blocked the fucking attack for a change. Zip. Oh, there's my last sip. Alright, we went aboard him. It was almost neckbone style, son. Go for the tank! No, God! Oh shit, I am fucking close to dead. Tell you what, y'all, I'm gonna support you with firebombs from the rear. Alright. And my firebomb did all the damage. Yeah! I had the Miyazaki's Edge, son. It got me through that fight. It got me through some tough times, I'm not gonna lie. Fala? A white boy from Wisconsin. Are you from, you gotta be from Milwaukee. It's the only city in Wisconsin. And it's also where Red Letter Media is. Those hack frauds. I did. I can make it on my own. Ow, what the fuck? This is some horseshit. Man, oh my god, my charge attack didn't mean nothing. I spawned in the middle of the greatest fucking time. Normandy Beach wasn't as great a fucking time as what I just spawned in the middle of. Jesus. Okay. God damn. He's just laying there like a sack of conks. Oh, I love that the ragdoll bodies are in this one, though. God, does my heart good. All right. Blue Eye Man. Oh, I already killed Blue Eye Man. Never mind. Alright, alright. We're gonna keep farming these assholes. I can't tell how many souls do I get for helping kill that boss. Like, I never pay attention. It's true. Wes is from a strange foreign land. With strange customs. You're from Kentucky. That's where Plague of Gripes is from, which means you're good friends with him and you hang out in a barn. Which Plague has. He lives on a farm. Good for him. Man, I tried to watch Plague streaming this game because he got it like early, the Japanese version. But he's just mad all the time. And not like mad like I'm mad. Like just mad as in grumbling mad. It's almost like he gripes a lot. And he's plagued with said gripes. Ooh, we got the deserter armor. Oops. It doesn't look better than our current armor, but the weight distribution there, given over a period of time, I mean, it ain't a bad armor. It could allow us to wear a fancier helmet, maybe? Nah, we'll stick with our warrior armor. Warriors! Wes, in 2018, you are legitimately going to ask me to do the podcast, aren't you? When will you learn that the podcast is terrible? It always was. Oh, Jesus. Alright. Hey, sword man, how you doing? Let's fight. Son, I actually got him a full wombo combo, son. That ain't Falco. Alright. Not you, though. Your magic shield that just appears from behind you. We're just gonna circle each other forever. Where there's two guys from that old Bugs Bunny cartoon, the two guys trapped on the desert island, and one of them looks at one of them and he looks like a hot dog, and the other one looks like a hamburger, and then they just chase each other. Plague sounds a bit British. Is this my first playthrough? Not of this part of the game. I've played some on my own, but I haven't gotten very, like, super far. I've beat a few more bosses, but I haven't beaten the whole game yet, by far. Ben, I'm going to start a podcast, and you had to be on it and have no worries about recording or uploading. I guess. Do I have to worry about talking about things people care about? Because I don't. I'll throw in a few suns and sprinkle a Hank Bad here every, you know, here so often. That's about all I can give you. Let me guess. Yeah, you attack 45 fucking... Oh, Jesus. He made his sword strong. Two, three. Only three? That's some fucking restraint right there. One, two... Yeah. I knew there would be a fourth attack in there, but I attacked anyway like an idiot. Okay, he's gonna do just fucking fancy. Okay, this is our chance. Get a couple of hits before his shield magically appears. Got it. Got it. Oh. Oh. Oh my god. Zip. The stairs. They're my only true ally in an uncaring world. One interesting thing Plague and his friend Bitterbits were talking about while streaming this game that I fully believe is that the enemies literally read your inputs, and so they know perfectly when to drop their guard and attack you and parry you and shit, and it's horse shit, and I believe it. Miyazaki wanted to make his fucking fast action pack fucking Bloodborne Souls game, and so he had to put a bunch of fucking horse shit like that in it. But he thinks this is so cool, guys. My gamers are so cool. It's a Dark Souls of 3. It's a 3 times the cooler than a Dark Souls of 1. I only have to hit him like once or twice more, and I can't fucking do it. There. It was a task. And nary a fucking Titanite shard. I've got 2 Titanite shards. Why are regular Titanite shards such a fucking hard item to get? Damn. How does it improve the game? This game has 9,000 weapons in it, and you have to pick one, and you'll get just enough Titanite to upgrade it, maybe. You want me to parry? Do you know how fucking impossible that is in this game? I could try it, but I'll do this slightly off, and then the enemy will hit me 65 consecutive times. You'll hit me so hard, the PlayStation 4 will break. But I'll try it for you. Because you requested it. Because you sternly demanded it. Alright. We can talk about shit no one cares about. Well, I guess. I figured, though, you would talk about, like, wrestling and stuff that I don't know anything about. And I'd be like, oh, yeah, Ric Flair. .jpg. Oh, wait, I can't kill y'all. Or no, I won't, because you ran over here 6,000 miles. Oh, yeah, I have to parry you. Oh, he did a shield slice, and then now he's going to... What the fuck is he doing? I got a partial parry. I still took damage. So I could still get the complaint, but at least I got... And then he stood up and immediately attacked 6,000 miles. I don't know why y'all are watching this. It's just me complaining. I guess that is popular on the internet, though. Alright, now to parry you. Nope. 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 Sip. Nope. Nope. Shield slams can't be parried. Nope. There's always a slight delay. The attack never comes out when you think it would. He's going to shield slam again. That's okay. Nope. Ow. Nope. I'm starting to think parrying might not work on this guy. I know you were very confident in it. But it ain't doing shit. So I just need to go back to mashing R1 and whining. It's the only strategy I know, son. That's how I was raised on the streets. Oh, God. He attacks, and his shield never goes down. His bot. Why didn't they build the whole plane out of shields? Oh, God damn, what a task. Thank you. All of this, and I get one more Titanite shard. And, of course, I need 6 of the fucking thing. Do I? 2, 4, 6. Nah, I need 4 to get to the next rank. Jesus Christ. The reason the Dragon Headstone glitch video is popular is what people want to see. Well, most of the views of that video are just people clicking on it to see how the glitch is done and then to leave a comment going, does this still work? So, it's not like a lot of people watch the whole thing. Yeah, this is the first area. It doesn't matter. The whole game's horseshit, so it doesn't matter. I got a secret Estus Flash charge back. That's good. Well, his sword is now very powerful. Roll backwards, roll backwards, roll backwards. Forever. Let him do one of his 9 swing combos, and maybe we can hit him a couple of times. Okay. Jesus. Okay, I got his sword. That's good, I guess. I'll use the gem I found. The one that makes it balanced. Refined. I'll use that on it and we'll get fucking 40-40 stats. And I'll drink 2 40s and everything will be great again. I'm gonna make Lothric great again. Oop. Alright. Damn, I would love just one more fucking Titanite shard. Does a vendor appear at any point in this game that you can buy regular Titanite from? Or did Miyazaki decide that it was just it's too good? This is Lordran again. I know, but in this game it's called Lothric, so I was trying to keep with the style of the time, you see. Alright, let's run out there, eat a coin, do one more pass, see if we can get enough shards to get this axe to +2. Well, I did the Dragon Head glitch playthrough after I first beat Dark Souls 1, so I could celebrate. Then I lit it up and found it. I got you. Oh, oh, oh. It is very satisfying to hit things with an axe. LOL, and then something on. I guess I need to go into Twitch settings and enable people to cuss a swear because it seems shitty that you're all getting censored, son. I've become the 10-fed Gestapo. Hey, stupid, turn around.
He's like, what? Don't throw firebombs at people.
Going to bed, Dr. Dottie Macaroni? That's good. Get well rested, son. That way you can wake up early tomorrow and get mad at video games. The Lothric Night Shield. Ow. Ow. Oh, Spearman, how I hate you. How I've always hated you. Probably even the most. Oh God, you've brought back memories of the Girl Scout cookie debate from earlier. That's it. Thank God. Another Titanite shard. We can end this charade. By this time next month, I'll be college graduate. Son. Wow, a little emoticon in the stream chat. We're finally real. Everybody, Kappa, be salty, etc. My face win. Yeah. All right, we gotta kill the Blue Knight. Oh, Blue Knight, you came and you stood there, and I threw a firebomb at you. And I hate you now. Oh, what? It went perfectly between his legs, which means he has no dick or nuts to speak of. Just burn all of our firebombs, whittling this asshole down. I love it. This is how we should fight him every time. It's the only way to fight this asshole. He's like the fucking T-1000, and I'm fucking Sarah Connor with a shotgun. Oh, 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 it's magic. He's so close to dead, y'all. One girthy firebomb right in the nuts. Well, if he didn't have his shield up. And you're done. You and your friends are dead. What'd you drop for me? The Lothric Nighthelm. Well, we gotta take a look at this with our eyes and see what our gentleman looks like. Damn, ain't he stern. I keep forgetting how stern he is, and it shocks me whenever I see it. That's a helmet, all right. Although it puts us in full-blown sack of taters. Oh! Well, we can't block our sternly visage, son, so back to this helmet it is. Twitch count, September 1st. Iceland. Oh, God, y'all are discussing about future life plans. And stream chat, I had no idea. I'm going to sit here and be mad at video games and keep working my shitty job that I hate. So, there you go. We all have good plans. I was shrugging when I said that, by the way. I realized you might not be able to see me. All right, back to Firelink. I need to see how good that sword is that I just found. The Lothric Knight Sword. It sounds like a very professional sword to use. So, let's see. Where are you at? Jesus, I don't even have the stats for the damn thing. 18 dexterity? My God, who has the time? Huh? Swing, swing, thrust, thrust. Hmm. I don't know. It does look cool. But we are warriors. And we come out to play. So, just stick with the axe for a little while longer. Let me ask you something. I did want to get my dexterity high enough to equip the bow, though. Welcome. It's a good weapon to have, which means we need 14. This is what we're going to do. We're going to do that. Get a couple more points in vitality. Vidalia onions. Which I didn't pick up the bow on this character yet, did I? Because I scoffed at dexterity. Yeah, let's go grab the bow real quick. Wes, you're going to get internet famous and drag me along with you. I see. You got things planned out, huh? Just me and you riding around in a Cadillac. Or Escalade. Wearing sunglasses at night. And being YouTube famous. The good life? If I could be mad at video games for a living, then I'd finally be my true calling. If I took one of those tests you take in high school that's supposed to tell you what you're good at and what you should do for a living, then being mad at video games is right at the top. Okay. Oh, dogs, come over here so that I can hate you properly. Or you could spin in a fucking annoying-ass circle and then hop 6,000 miles away just long enough to hit me once. That's also an option. Miyazaki... Okay, he figured out that sometimes you can actually manage to hit a dog, so he made it where when you do hit the one, it knocks them 600 miles away, so they have time to get up and start running at you like a fucking idiot again. Two gang grabs for ripping off 10 grabs? I should. I started my fucking channel before, like, any of that shit. Well, I started my YouTube account in 2006, but I started uploading TFA videos in 2009. I don't think any of those cool, popular people are around then, son. I'm like, you know how they say the pioneer are never as successful? I act like I invented, you know, yelling at video games, but I kind of did. What was the world like before OMG Hunk? Well, it's hard to tell. All right, we got our bow. Arrows. Now we gotta adjust our equip load.
Shield weighs less. But it's less stable. Hmm. That one can weapon skill. It would let us yell or axe. Yeah, we'll switch to that. Was Darkseid Phil around back then, too? Really? I feel slightly insulted. There we go. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, somebody left a long comment and I didn't read it before it scrolled up. And I can't see my Twitch thing from here. By the way, let's see. Oh, it's the same chat that was over there before. Alright, we'll go back to the shrine, buy some arrows for our bow. Son, we'll be sad and living the high life, son. Sniping people from a distance, swinging an axe when they get close. God, the decadence. Oh yeah, I need to upgrade my axe again too, don't I? So much to do. Damn. I ought to go to bed, but I won't. Ah! God, my throat hurts. I watched OMG Hunk, and I gotta say, that was the best angle any camcorder's ever had. Video TV. You need to watch the OMG Hunk commentary track I put out, and it explains all of that shit, son. It's a deep cut. It's also the only 10 day video I ever made a commentary on, so enjoy that as well. Cool. Keep our axe girthy. The long comment was me, don't worry. Just talking about making videos with friends. I remember you used to do that once. You were playing. Did you ever finish Aria of Sorrow? Or did you both die in a tragic blimping accident over 20 years ago and you're actually a ghost? I have one fucking soul to my name. That's beautiful. All you have to do is search OMG Hunk commentary. It's a separate video I put up. It's not hard to find. It ain't secret. Alright. I think we're finally ready to go to the Undead Settlement. Are you going to stop watching this stream so that you can watch the OMG Hunt commentary? No, because my friends were awful. I know that feeling. Of course, I can get Levi to come over here. So, he's good people. But Tommy and Garrett? No, sir. I ain't got enough money to fucking bribe them to come over here and play video games with me. It's very sad. I miss the golden age of Tenfei. Ben, Earth might end before you stream again. I gotta watch this to the end. Well, the only reason I'm streaming is because I have this PS4 with the built-in streaming and it seems to work better. Levi's the best Tenfinity member. That's bold. Y'all need to rank him. Y'all should do it on r/Tenfei, the Tenfei subreddit, which doesn't exist. So, first y'all need to create the r/Tenfei subreddit, and then y'all can create a poll on Tenfinity members and argue about it. And it'll be great. There'll be all kinds of upvotes and downvotes. My God. Can you even imagine the fucking world? All right, we have a bow now, which means we can just cheese the rest of the game. Levi's good people, son. He's also very handsome. Levi has his own video. There's a YouTube channel, I think it's called Laugh at Levi. And he got drunk and made like a little 30-minute video of him playing Just Cause 2. So if y'all like Levi, you should go watch that. I left a comment on it. I told him to go home because he's drunk. It's the Levi spinoff. It's the Tenfei spinoff series, Levi. It's the Joey of Tenfei. I made a Friends joke, even though I've never watched Friends. I feel kind of bad now. The Miyazaki's Edge kept that dog alive. He was home. He had to go double home. That's where you go hide in a linen closet in your own house. It's like a little house inside your house. Have y'all seen the post online about the guy whose roommates pranked him? He was like out of town for a weekend. And so they set up this elaborate charade that made it where when he opened the door to his bedroom, it just looked like a utility closet. It was really fucking well made. You do have the hide under some coats. Let's go talk to this very sad man over here.
Oh, the chat to be, I had somehow, well, perhaps might say, I was what? Oh, I should,
I guess we'll let this guy hollow us and get our free levels, since I am going to die a lot anyway. But then our stern visage will become so hollow. Oh, if you look at the post, basically they took like a big-ass refrigerator cardboard box, and inside of his room, they set it up so it completely encompassed the door. And then they, inside of the box, they painted it to look like, you know, shitty brick walls and, like, mounted a little shelf on it and, like, put a broom and, like, a mop in there. It just made it look like an old, you know, utility closet. And they actually ran a fucking light bulb in the room. You know, they plugged it into the wall and poked a hole in the top of the box and hung it down. So it had the classic just single light bulb with a string on it hanging down. I mean, when the guy opened the door, it genuinely looked like his room was just a little, like, 4x4 utility closet. It was fucking beautiful. Fell asleep at the keyboard. That's probably a good sign to go to sleep. So I can't get too mad at you. I'll be passive-aggressively mad at you. So, I mean, go to sleep if you want to. I hope you dream about my broken heart and how you stabbed me in the back by betraying me or anything. One of them dreams. Probably it means you want to fuck your mother. That's what Siegfried Freud would say. I just realized instead of Sigmund Freud, I said Siegfried Roy. That's my psychologist, is Siegfried and Roy, and a tiger. I only talk to the tiger. What's up, Stoneback Man? Bow. You don't sell anything I care about. Let's draw out our true strength and get a hole put in our chest. And then a hole in our heart. Keep uploading strength, son. And just do girthy axe damage. Do we get more health? We get more health.
Be safe.
All right, now to go die 20 times. On my other character, I let that guy put the hole in me, and then I went and jumped off a cliff 20 times. It was fucking amazing. I came back and gained like 5 levels, and he died of happiness. Everyone knows Sigmund Freud was a hack, but he is fun to quote. And in Bill and Ted's Excellent Adventure, he's eating a corn dog, and some girls call him like a... What do they call him? I can't remember. It's some 80s Valley Girl insult. Yeah, the Turtleback dude can give you free levels, but when he does, it puts a hole in your body that slowly hollows you as you die. It's added to your key items here. This right here. And the more you die, the more hollow you get, and you start looking like a beef jerky man, like in the other Souls games. And then, eventually, you can gain more levels from him by doing that. You gain like 5 of them, 5 free levels. And I think you can get the Firekeeper to cure you of the hollowing later. Should we summon a purple phantom and try to kill him? What's your name? IamTheMoon.com? What? Don't. I'm going to. I bet I could murder one of these people. Lawlet? Maybe. Well, your sign just disappeared. Okie cow. Look at you with your fucking katana. You think you're so goddamn great. Don't. I'm summoning Don't. Because I'm going to murder him. That's all there is to it. Well, I got to get rid of these enemies first. Hopefully he doesn't murder me while I'm doing that. Unable to summon Mad Phantom. Well, that's good. I'm glad the game gave me the option to do it so it could just fail. We're summoning you with your shitty katana. I can't summon anything. Nothing works. Joso Masao? No. You're not worth killing. Why is nothing working? Alright. Let's see if I can summon you. Murder the shit out of him. You think I don't know what purple phantoms are all about, son? didn't expect this shit. Goddamn head's gonna spin because I'm gonna hit it upside with an axe. Do they not appear in front of me? What the hell's happening? Also, this place is legit creepy. This is like Resident Evil 4, this village here. Like, no shit. Did the purple phantom appear? I like don't. You like don't? Oh, the character that I couldn't summon. Yeah, I did too. I can't rest at the bonfire. Oh, there you are. How you doing? You want to fight? You brought a bunch of dogs in here. God damn it. Fight your own goddamn battle. Oh, and a dark spirit. Hey, let's fight the dark spirit together because we're good friends. I can't tell what the hell she's doing. How you doing? You gonna attack me? Gonna fight? I'm gonna fight. Okay, I'll let you run around and just be fucking crazy. I guess that's what your covenant's all about. I hate to take that away from you. Your cultural identity and all that. So, I'm just gonna continue on with this shit. And if that dark phantom attacks me, then I expect you to show up and save me and then betray me afterwards. I'm looking forward to it. Damn. You make me so fucking nervous with that katana. Maybe she thinks I don't know what the purple phantoms do, and that I don't know that she's secretly trying to kill me. Oh, hey, the red phantom. What the hell is this shit? Fucking goddamn greatswords shit. You're just fighting the purple phantom? I mean, more power to you. You got to come over here and let me kill you, son. There's PvP happening, and I can't do anything about it when you run around with your big-ass hat. All right, mister. Yeah, the only magic you're getting cast is I'm gonna fucking wreck your asshole with an axe. Where you going, sweetheart? Huh? We ain't even done fighting. Ow! God damn it, purple phantom. You fucking ass. This is an honorable duel when you're wearing that. You ass flats. Gee. Y'all think I'm gonna kill this phantom? Because I don't know if I am. Am I gonna kill that phantom? Maybe. Oh yeah, I got some of them phantom strikes in there. Jesus, the fucking enemies. Oh, if I had a seeded tree of giants, goddamn, it'd be beautiful. Oh fuck, roll. No, purple phantom saved me. No, she got me. She finally got me. Damn. Oh well, it made a fun little encounter. And I guess technically she killed the red phantom afterwards. Three check boxes. Yes, no, and maybe? The one drawback of playing this on the PS4, other than it's 30 frames per second, is that the load times are much longer than they are on PC. But I'll take the game running and being stable and being able to stream it over tiny concessions like that. Now, that was an unnecessarily long load time. I'm not going to lie to y'all. All right, let's Ember back up, because we want to interact with other players. That's what makes the game fun. There's Barab. IamTheMoon.com. Gassusus. Grom of Gnorn. I like that he's made a character that has a name. Bridget! I bet that girl has a dick. There's Lewis. Like, hey, how's it going? PC Master Race Game Crash. You look like you've seen some shit. Which purple phantom do we summon next? Because I gotta have a purple phantom here. Like, why even go through the area? You know what we should do? We should equip the Way of Blue, and if we get invaded again, see if a blue phantom actually appears to help us. Wouldn't that be something? Lawlet, no thank you. I've seen what you're all about, lady. Gassu, maybe. He shows some prompts. Airzor. Excuse me, y'all, I'm trying to pick Purple Phantom. Thank you. Hi, Jay. You got Lucatiel's mask and Solaire's armor, so I know that you ain't nobody to fuck with. Eh, what the hell? Let's see if I can summon you. We'll run on ahead, and if they appear, then at least we'll not be there. Makes sense, right? These guys really are just the villagers from Bloodborne. Because this game is Bloodborne. Miyazaki copy and pasted Bloodborne, and then added a layer in Photoshop, and in that layer he copy and pasted Dark Souls. And that's how he developed this fucking game. Alright, we're gonna cheese these little thief dudes before we drop down there. Because I don't care for them. Hi, Jay's here. No, I fell. Why did I fall, Master Wayne? There we go. I'm telling you, son, this whole area is the RE4 village. It's got really good atmosphere and game feel. Are you gonna buy RE4 again? Shrine, yeah, it is. It does have a Shrine of Storms vibe to it. I get what you're saying. Oh, I forgot. There's a whole little area there I missed. It reminds me also of the Evil Within, when you go to the village areas and that as well, which I guess, you know, is a lot like RE4, so that makes sense. Got the most pine resin. Throw that shit down here. Alright. Wait, isn't there a... I wish it wouldn't spawn spooky ghost people behind me like that, because every time my heart stops. I feel like there's another little, outside area that I'm missing. Let's see. Oh, there's the purple phantom. So you come in through here. What am I misremembering? Because that lady's body is there that the thief guy wanted you to give the ring to. Well, that's always a good combo, Wes. Oh, yeah, here we go. It's over here. There we go. Cut you down to size. I kicked her down, damn. Hey, guy. Does it let you... I don't think it lets you summon more than one purple phantom. That'd be a goddamn clusterfuck. Son, you always want to play Resident Evil 4, because it's a good game. And by that, I mean, it's a good game. I got one firebomb. One firebomb, fly true. Yeah! Thank you, last firebomb. I always believed in you. Okay. Oh, if only I had another last firebomb. Hey, Purple Phantom, are you just gonna run straight over here and kill me? Oh, oh. You could pretend to fight the enemies. I mean, if you're gonna be a Purple Phantom, you should at least LARP a little bit, Jesus. You just made a beeline straight for me, though. Oh! I'm girthy, son. You don't want to fuck with me. Oh, God. We exchanged blows. Exchange of ideals, son. Now we both have HP again. Good for us. God, I can't tell what's happening with this fucking latency. I wonder if you're live streaming for your YouTube fans. I bet you aren't. But I forgot the katana has superior Japanese reach. Yeah, parry that. Dumb shit. Fuck, if I had a firebomb right then, it would have been awesome. Knives, knives, knives. Throwing knives always win. Yeah! Do I get anything for killing her? Or just souls? Ah, whatever. You know what we get? The memories of the battle. Of course, I have no Estus now, so the enemies are going to kill me, but that's half the fun. I'm going to get the fattest fucking headshot on this motherfucker. Blah! I told him, and then one to grow on. Oh, I strafe sideways. Miyazaki, you're so fucking clever. He's like, I hate to when the enemy fight with a bow. By the enemy, I mean a prayer, because the prayer are my enemy. So I make the enemy a strafer like a Doom Marine. Oh, you are the Cyber Demon. They circle strafe for you. Y'all are talking about strangulation there in the chat, I just realized. Sorry, I had a lot on me. I wasn't able to look at it. Look at this scarecrow looking motherfucker. I can't hit shit. Guess what? You earned a throwing knife. Congratulations, son. You're proud of you, P. Alright. Oop. God, I can't hit shit with this thing. I need a goddamn ACOG scope on the fucking bud. We'll fight the preacher from Berserk in XL/XL Saga after we kill this last one. Don't start summoning those little fucking things. God damn it. That's all they can do. Summon those little fucking things. Hope. You sound like the Ramses from Courage the Cowardly Dog. Asking me to return the slab. Some creepy shit. If you've never played Resident Evil 4, you know, there is a 10-phase magical video game adventure of said game. I'm not saying you have to watch it, I'm just saying it's an option. It contains one of the best 10-phase highlights that people seem to like. Oh, god damn it. Goddamn pitchfork, people. That's not an Estus flask. I'm so used to just hitting square and getting my HP back that I threw a knife. That's the joke. Fat loot. Fat loot. The hanging bodies is a nice touch to the ambience of this region. Alright, let's get you down. Wait, why am I doing this? I have a fucking bug. There we go. Kukiri. Them little fairy people there from the ocarina. God damn it, why did I let him hit me? I wanted to activate another bonfire. Well, I'm fucking half dead. And half of me that ain't dead ain't doing too well either. Half of me that ain't dead is just sick. Alright, if we play conservatively and just block everything, we can probably get to the next bonfire. No problem. It's there's one over there, and there's one over there. We can get to the one over here pretty easily if we fall down to it. Yeah. All right. Oh, jeez, fucking fire bombs. My shield doesn't block those 100%, that's for certain. They sound genuinely bad off when you start hitting them. Your shit. When you start slapping their shit. Oh god, this is an area I want. Hey, Dustin's back. Ow, I read Dustin's comment, now I'm gonna die. Thanks, Dustin, you killed me, and by extension, the entire playthrough. Courage with the floating head in the basement. I don't think I saw that episode, and thank God, because it sounds goddamn horrifying. But I have to see what I look like in this hat. That's a stern pointed hat at man. Right there. Don't look directly at him, son. You'll turn into stern. Mojo came over, and you were finishing up that fight against that little creepy motherfucker. The one where Eustace is told he's useless. Eustace is useless. Name five things Eustace has ever done. I'm glad you and Hoser chatted it up and we're good friends. I'm always glad to hear that. I was always, like, genuinely creeped out as a kid by the Return the Slab guy. God damn it, I am gonna die before I can get to that shit. And it's all your fault. Little fucking hat, man. If you're proud of yourself. Oh, are you talking about the standard, the TMP, is mightier or whatever playthrough I was doing? Some headshots. I'll make this situation better. He just stood up, looked at me, and was mad. Yeah, spiteful TMP. That was it. The most stress. Oh, you mean when I was fighting Salazar or whatever and I couldn't get TMP ammo? Were you stressed out? Oh, Titus on crack is leaving. But now who are we going to... Who's going to teach Yuna how to laugh on her terrible suicide journey if you're not here on crack? Who's Oren going to tell that this is their story? All right. The bonfire is right there, but I would take lethal fall damage if I tried to roll down there. What a goddamn conundrum. Is there any spot I could fall and I won't take lethal fall damage? I don't think so. Damn it. I don't want to waste a, one of these fucking things just to get a slight heal. If only I knew the healing miracle. I'm such a fool. An arrogant fool. And that motherfucker's in the way, but he's also burly and an asshole. Your Twitch. Stop. What? Was fate averted? Like in Ghost Trick? Did you go back 4 minutes before you were about to log off and stop yourself from doing it? Ghost Trick is such a good game, y'all. Please play Ghost Trick. If you take anything away from the stream, it's play Ghost Trick. Alright, we got past that asshole. Good for us. Oh, the bow's broke as shit, son. Ain't no way around it. How the hell am I get? Do I get to that bonfire without falling? Because when you come out of it, you're up on that roof. But I don't see any way to get up there. This is annoying. They can't have made a bonfire that you can only get to by taking fall damage, could they? They're not that big assholes, are they? Don't answer that question. We all know the answers. Please don't answer. There's going to be one of those little guys right here. If. Or just straight up murder me and my tiny HP. There you are. I knew you would show up. I predicted this from the day of my birth. Hey, I got their hat. There really is no way to get to that bonfire without falling, is there? Well, that's shitty. Who the hell came up with that? Cough, cough, Miyazaki cough. Oh, you want the big floppy hat? The holes and eyes? It is great. It makes me think of Vivi. Ornitor from Final Fantasy IX. The second best Final Fantasy. Oh, is there a way to get there, Dustin? Tell me. Regale me with your tales of bonfires and getting there. Son, learn me a thing or two. He is VV Ornithopter, son. He costs zero mana. Hoop. 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 The funnest part of a Souls game is rolling and going hoop. If you've watched the Tenfei channel, you know I do that all the time. It better be in the Tenfei drinking game if somebody ever actually makes the rules on that. Steps to your left somewhere. I don't know. Because that leads to the sewers. There's a big old rat down there. Actually, that might be the way. The big old rat sewers. We'll have to do some further investigation. First, I gotta kill the berserk priest. They're making a new Berserk anime, right? What are you fucking doing, priest man? You're drunk. That's all there is to it. Oh my god. I'm so fucking aggravated right now. Yeah, stand there until time ends. Miyazaki coded that in the game? He was like, I found out the prayers could use a bow to fight the enemies from a distance, which I hate. So now the enemy just stands underneath you spitefully. This is so funny. I laugh every time. Just excuse me, that was very inconsiderate of me. I mean, he says, I wrath every time. I told him. Motherfucker. Where's that dog?
Doggy, doggy. Who gets an arrow? You get an arrow.
Yeah, come up here. I got 100% block shield, baby. I got SPF 900 dog bites. That made sense before I said it. Shut up. You don't know me. Stop judging me. Oh, dog. Oh, dog. Throwing knives. Throwing knives. We did it. Sorry, Dustin. But it looks like the future has been averted. The future is forsaken. Okay. Hey, the evangelist robe. If you want to look like a fat asshole, a fat bastard. Oh, look at the fat bastard. Jesus Christ. It just has built-in fat. It's like a fat suit. Oh, God, there's another dog. That's the dog Dustin predicted would kill me. Alright, we can hit him once and then twice. I cannot believe we actually did that. The dogs in the Resident Evil 4 head mage are motherfuckers. I'll give you that, Wes. Alright, if we can survive the rats, I think we can get to the bonfire. That's a big if, though. Because they're rats off to you, motherfucker. Look at them big ass rats. They ain't little, I'll give them that. You'd almost say the size of those rats was unusual. Alright. I was watching one of the Sleepy Cabin guys and Stamper stream this game. And he didn't know that big rat was in that fog there, which I assume is what Miyazaki wanted. And he ran in there, and needless to say, his reaction was quite humorous. Hey, the blood bite ring. Good for us. It makes us too fat, though. Damn it. Does this ring make me look fat? I guess we'll put a hood on for now. Because he still looks stern, even through the hood. My God, look at that stern glare. He's not the kind of guy you don't want to date his daughter. We're talking full-blown Liam Neeson right here. I know there are more rats in there. I can feel you. I can feel you scurrying about on your little paws looking for peanut butter crackers, which I hear rats love. At least I would if I was a rat. Infinity Blade. My life is a rat game. No, wait. Not Infinity Blade, it's Final Fantasy. Crystal Chronicle Barriers, my life is a god. That's what I was referencing. Shut up. You captured a mouse, how? Using wiles and techniques. Alright, this isn't actually the bonfire I was thinking of, but it is a bonfire. And thank God that we found it. I can't believe I stayed alive that long in one hit mode. I was full blown conscious, huh? This looks like a job for going back to Firelink Try. Weakened it through Pokeball. Your cat did nothing. Is your cat a fan of mice?
Ah.
He was like, I ain't taking no mice. He's fucking crazy. What the hell's wrong with you? Son, you want to kill that mouse, you do it your damn self.
Ashen One.
Free birds. Gray rat. Speaking of rats, here's Gray Rat. By the way, that lady that I assume you had super hots for, she's very dead. How did you know it was her bone I just had? Like, was her name etched on it? Like your under drawers? It's like, I've never seen somebody with their name written on their bone. Calvin Klein. We could buy more of the Warrior set. Just become a full-blown warrior. I guess we should replenish some of our standard arrow supply. Cool, 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 cool. Gia. Oh, I just realized he sells firebombs cheaper than the other lady, doesn't he? And I bought a bunch like a fucking scrub. I need to learn to play the market. I need to learn to read the flyers and cut out coupons, son. I'm bad at it.
Welcome us. Very well. Then.
Let's level up together. I can't level up. It costs too much. Because the level up rent's too damn high. Okay. Not if I eat these souls in here, though. I eat these souls like Tic Tacs. What flavor of Tic Tac? Who's to say? Although there is only one true flavor to that. Son Dustin, if you'd have been down here today, you'd have lived it up because it's the 11th, or Saturday, since it's 2 in the morning. I guess it's technically Sunday now, but Saturday, it was the 11th anniversary of the Mongolian Grill, and so everything was half price all day, son. Live it up. So much lo mein noodles and fucking wonton soup, or egg drop soup if you're a mature adult. Who doesn't need dumplings floating in a soup? They weren't bad. I know. The sheer decadence of it. Alright. Yeah. I've been streaming for like over 2.5 hours now, considering the first half that broke. So, I'm going to stop now. Y'all, you are free. Cut to me running towards a brick wall and punching through it and turning around and saying, "You are all free now." Poison Robin, I feel like that's something I said in a 10 Fay video. Ah, oh, good times. Adios, y'all. I need to make my character sit down because he's probably very tired. I can't zoom into his damn face. There's no way to properly end the video.